The Citizenship Amendment Bill, tabled by Home Minister Amit Shah, was recently passed in the Lok Sabha as well as the Rajya Sabha. But how does a bill become an act in India? The bill is first introduced in either the Rajya Sabha or the Lok Sabha. The bill is then discussed in the Parliament. If needed, the bill can be recommended to a select committee or a joint committee. After that, the bill is set up for voting. For ordinary bills, more than 50% members are required to be present and voting in both the houses. However, when amending a bill, not less than 2/3 of the members are required to be present and voting. The votes are then counted. Where in case of a tie, the presiding officer of the house casts his or her vote. It is imperative that the bill is passed in both the houses. After the bill is passed, it is presented to the President, who then signs the bill. After the President's approval, the bill officially becomes an act.